for the first time in a competitive fixture. Referee blows the whistle. The ball over the top. Ebouy, Gervinho, Salmon Kalou, and then Nair, maybe that will be another one. Karamoko coming close again. Game, at least the 38 minutes we've had so far, but now down the other end. Tunistic attempt from Merili. Sit back in. And it nearly caught out volley. Teammate one way or another. Now delivered into the area just behind Cramo. Still alive with Atahouliyau. Looking for support. Waiting for inspiration. Puts the cross in with his left. Acrobatically cleared. The effort from range on target. The space here on the right for Atahouliyau. Still not over. Oh, brilliant save by Benbo. Can he pick one of them out? He can. Oh, it's just wide. For their visitors. Whipped in. And now back again on the attack. Only 60 seconds of the schedule, 90 remaining. Is this it? No, it's wide. Still. 6 minutes now added on to the 90. But there is the final whistle. We finish goalless. That will be in Algeria. And it will likely be a game with a very different complexion. Usma very satisfied with their resilience and their clean sheet.